थैंक यू। और कितने अवार्ड जितने भी आ सकते हैं सब आने दो। वी आर वेरी हैप्पी रिसीविंग ऑल दीज अवार्ड्स। सो मेनी ऑफ देम यार, आई कांट से दिस अवार्ड वाज बेटर और दैट अवार्ड वाज बेटर फॉर मी, बट या ऑफ कोर्स यू नो एशिया पैसिफिक फ्रीडम अवार्ड आई गॉट फॉर बेस्ट एक्टर वेयर देयर वर मोर देन 70 कंट्रीज एंड आई सॉ सम ब्रिलियंट परफॉर्मेंसेस देयर। I think that was a huge honor. So I think as of now, of course, Asia Pacific and Film Fair, Screen, Raiti, there's so many of them. Yeah. We haven't started shooting yet. But I really like Kangana. We have done a film called Queen together, which was a cult, which is a cult. So I'm really looking forward to, you know, get on to the set now.
Now that you and Kangana both are stars, and you know, now the dynamics have changed. When you guys worked in Queen, things were different.
Yeah.
And she said that I want to make sure that he doesn't take away the film under my nose. I'll have to be alert. How do you react to that? You know, those changed dynamics.
No, that's very kind of her. But I'll just focus on making a great film. Yeah.
Always ego clashes are expected between two stars.
No. For me, trust me, acting. I just put out a tweet also a couple of days back. For me, acting is not about egos. It's something very pure. Yeah. It's about dealing with, you know, pure emotions. How can you put your ego in that? Yeah. How are you?
Or is it still happening? What? On that
Stree. We are. I'm going back to Bhopal from here. Actually, I have a flight at 11 now. We are just finishing the final schedule now. It's shaping up pretty well. I'm very excited for the release now.
Yeah. How's it going with Shraddha Kapoor?
It's going very good, yeah. She's a very hardworking, a very dedicated actor.
When you start for the film with Sonam and Anil?
It's almost done. Yeah. I have some Xerox copies of myself. They keep shooting these films, yeah. Omerta is releasing on 20th of April. Yeah, I think the trailer got great response. And it's one of its kind. It's very unique. Very tough film for us to make, I think. Yeah. But I'm glad the kind of reactions we're getting for the trailer.
मुझे ये बात बहुत अच्छी लगी कि जो फिल्में नॉमिनेट हुई हैं वो सारी ऐसी फिल्में हैं जो मैंने खुद देखी हैं और मुझे बहुत अच्छी लगी हैं. सो मुझे और सारी कैटेगरीज में आई फाउंड दैट दैट्स ट्रू. दीज आर रियली लवली डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ फिल्म्स दैट हैव बीन मेड इन द लास्ट ईयर एंड हैव बीन सक्सेसफुल. सो मोर पावर टू सच फिल्म्स. Well, I hope he gets well soon and is with us again. And he's a wonderful actor and I pray for his health.
I hope I have a good fun time. Matlab, I hope they serve good free alcohol. It's free, that's no. I don't know. I really don't know what to expect because first time. I think pehli baar organized kiya gaya. I'm not sure. Yeah. And first time I'm here. Second one. So I've never been here. It's my first time here. A lot of my friends are nominated. I hope they all win. A lot of other wonderful people, actors who I really love, वो सब nominate हुए हैं. मैं उनकी खुशी में मैं शामिल होना चाहता हूँ. I don't have any nominations, but I just want to have good time. मैंने एक किया है एरोस के लिए स्मोक, जो वो ये साल बोला है कि इस साल रिलीज करेंगे, बट पहले देखते हैं वो कैसा करता है.
First edition. We are celebrating.
Second camera. And first camera, right?
Okay, please. Tonight, well, just the fact that our web series has been nominated, going viral, I hope, I think the fact that it's been nominated, I think we won half the battle, because that means it went viral, so that's a good thing, and it's just going to be a fun evening, meeting the rest of the creators of web content, chilling out, hanging, sharing a few laughs. It's just another evening to have fun.